RTE Investigates goes undercover to expose serious failings in care in one Dublin creche chain.
This is a business. It's not a babysitting. It's not a one-to-one.
Wall-to-wall crying, that distressed sort of ongoing crying, that is not what you'd expect in a well-run and happy creche.
Are the authorities doing enough to protect your child?
Whose needs are being met here? Certainly not the children's. It's appalling.
RTE Investigates creches behind closed doors. RTE 1, Wednesday 9:35.